Hilda's pretty impressive. I think I'm beginning to understand what it means to have a port of your own. Honestly, it's a bit of a shock, seeing all of this. Whoa, just hear me out. The first thing we need to do is gain our freedom. That's the issue. I was thinking of taking a gamble. The world is made up of rules and contracts. We just need to squeeze in there. We can use our unique talents as leverage. If we've got the tools, we can work. Right, we can all come together for this. Right, then we better get going.
Team infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Time to move out, team.
Everything's set. And here we go.
Tougher than you look. Keep cracking at
them. Don't struggle.
Okay?
We're waiting for you back home.
Ah! I'm giving you...
I've got your back.
Dum dee dum dee dum.
Follow orders and move out.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around. Welcome back. That fight left me spellbound. Instruments read normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Dum-de-dum-de-dum.
Time to punch in. Keep away from them.
Make contact with secondary cargo and is in pursuit. Hound one. Burst is almost gone.
Still going strong.
Continue crashing. It's working.
Now what's up?
off. Wow, everyone's so amazing.
Ready to head home?
Great work!
Hi, Dean. Great work today.
Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound. It's good to be working with you again today.
What's wrong? You sound a bit down.
I'm a little sad that this could be our last mission. Be sure to come back safely, okay?
We promise. Amy, we're all moving forward. There's nothing to be sad about.
Right. We're counting on you.
Fire!
Time for a fight!
Fight!
Go one! Not all gone! Now! Three! 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 The pleasure was ours. Hugo, is something the matter?
No, don't worry about it. Returning to base.
Please, I'm begging you.
Look me in the eye, Hugo.
Doing this would mean entering into a contract with the governor of Pennywort for the exclusive use of Hugo and the other ages. I'm afraid I don't see a chance of winning here.
Even if negotiation worked, the sum demanded by your port would be astronomical. You must have realized that before you even asked, Hugo.
Giving them the information collected on the course we cleared for you should be enough to cover whatever fee they want. Or if not that, you can always take it out of what you owe us for our work.
And? Is that it? Of course, you did open up a route for us. However, it wasn't your group working alone that got it cleared. We do understand each other, right?
Yo, Keith! How about if we threw this in, ma'am?
Analysis of the ash origami? When were you able to do this?
Here. Everything I could find relating to Baron and the acceleration trigger is recorded in these documents.
This is...
We're gonna grow up and work for you, Hilda. Even if it doesn't taste good, we'll clean our plates and get big and strong.
You sweet kids.
I know it's not enough, but I'm sure you know that we are 100% serious. We are willing to work to win our future. Just like you built yours.
Ma'am, what do you think? I admire the sentiment, but...
Hilda, listen. You really do need us. Well, you need our friend and their ability, at least.
What do you mean?
Feem's presence is attracting Ash Origami. You know it is.
When did you...
So, she is. If you continue with this job, you'll literally be carrying that risk with you. Right now, the only people in the world who can face off against Ash Origami are our friend and us.
I see. So that's what you're touting as your real value in this deal?
We can be your shield if it costs us everything. In exchange, you only have to give us a chance.
There's no guarantee that you'll always be able to handle the Ash Origami. Your reasoning relies on the assumption that you'll survive, that your hope and determination will carry you through this. That is a risky investment.
We'll win, even if it kills us. Just give us the chance.
I can't do that.
Hilda!
Dying isn't an option.
Huh?
You have to survive until we complete our contracted delivery of Feme. With that as a prerequisite, I will accept a contract with you. As collateral, I'll place the children who are unable to fight into my orphanage. From here on out, I will be the client of your contract. Consider me a patron, if you will, my idealistic hounds.
I'd call that a deal.